question.
Murder. Murder.
Bob Durst didn't kill Susan Berman. He's ready to end all the rumor and speculation and have a trial.
He lost his wife, he lost his friend, he killed his neighbor, such is life, huh?
When I came home and I drove up, I saw the severed cat head.
Dismembered cat.
Is that really what I think it is? Oh my God, this is a severed head.
Robert Durst was not the typical defendant. He's the heir to one of New York's largest real estate fortunes.
He went to jail, got out on bail, went on the lam, such a fantastic tale.
He was dressed as a mute woman before he
dismembered his neighbor in self-defense.
He was dressed as a mute woman before he
dismembered his neighbor in self-defense.
He was dressed as a mute woman before he
dismembered his neighbor in self-defense.
Dressed as a woman.
There it is. You're caught.
With the jury, find the defendant, Robert Durst, not guilty.